Hey, what's up, guys? It's Pat, and welcome back to another mob battle. And today's fight is going to be the Iron Golem versus the Water Dragon from the Ore Spawn mod. I'm trying my best to get, like, new mobs into the arena each time. And this dude right here, he has 100 hit points, and he has some pretty unique attacks, and even makes some really weird noises when he fights, too. The Iron Golem has the same amount of health, so it's about as fair as it can be, and he attacks very hard and very quickly. So be sure to leave a comment and let me know who you think is going to win this battle, and we will get it started right now. Here we go. Iron Golem against the Water Dragon. It's going to be an intense fight. And you can hear it sounds like a siren almost when he attacks. And he has knocked him very far away. He's at 68. Water Dragon is losing right now at 39. But if you can get range on him, he can do a ton of damage. Oh man, it's going to be really close. Who's going to win? He has so many weird attacks. Oh, and he's killed the Iron Golem with 13 health remaining. That was pretty cool. We'll try another one-on-one, and we'll work our way up to some giant battles. Alright, guys, round two is about to begin. I think the Iron Golem could win this. You can do it, bro. He got, like, knocked all the way across the arena when I said that. So, yeah, it really seems like he has a lot of different moves. He's shooting, like, water at him, fire at him, pushing him back, all kinds of stuff. He's at 52, and he's really owning it right now. This is intense. The Iron Golem has been destroyed again. I feel like we gotta give the Iron Golem one more chance. He was so close in those battles. You can do it, man. I believe in you. Get him while he's not paying attention. This is your chance. Right in the tail. There you go. Oh my god. He like instantly threw him after that and lit him on fire. Alright, so the Iron Golem's down to 50. Water Dragon at 65. He's really struggling against him. He does do a lot of damage really quickly. And wow, he is dead once again. So we're going to make some bigger battles. I'll keep it one-on-one ratio, and we'll see what happens with it. All right, guys, it's going to be 5-on-5. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. What I'm thinking is the Iron Golems are going to have an advantage. Usually they work great as a team because they, like, double-team mobs and do, like, a ton of damage. So that's what I'm thinking, but I'm not sure. I mean, the Water Dragons are more powerful than they are in the one-on-one. It looks like they've killed a couple already. Like, two of them are on fire, though. Okay, and Iron Golem's down. Only two Water Dragons left against four Iron Golems. He's at 37. He's throwing him against the corner. Oh, man. He's got to take some down because the last one is definitely going to have trouble here. He's got 98 health. Get in there. Good luck, honestly. I don't know if this Water Dragon can do it. Okay, he's killed one. He's killed two. He's a beast. Can he kill two more? I'm not sure. Oh, man. One of them's low, though. Oh, wow. That was close. Died from fire damage. So the only one left is one Iron Golem with 11. So yeah, when I added more Iron Golems, they definitely had more of an advantage, like, as teamwork in the battle. Alright guys, for this round, we are going to try 10 on 10. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. And I try to spread them out the best I can, so pretty much every mob is fighting and involved in the battle. There's some intense stuff going on right here. It looks like the Iron Golems are teaming up, five of them, trying to destroy everything. And that's really when they get a huge advantage in these battles. Man, they are destroying them right now. Water Dragons going down all over the place. Actually, they seem to have split up. They are really killing them horribly. There's only a couple left. Alright, there's two Water Dragons left. This one's fighting for his life. Trying to knock them away. He's dead. Alright, one left. He's got 28. Two Iron Golems. No, three. Are charging at him. He killed one. He's doing good. Oh, man. Wow. So 4, 5, 6 Iron Golems survived that. So now we're going to go to a giant battle. And I might actually get rid of a few Iron Golems in this one because it might be too much for the Water Dragons. All right, guys. It is time for the final battle. It's going to be 45 Water Dragons against 40 Iron Golems. I think it's going to be a great fight. And 40. Here we go. And the final battle has begun. And it looks intense as hell right here. There are so many Iron Golems like working together as a team. And that's really the reason that I added 5 more Water Dragons to the final battle. Usually on the final one, I try to make it like as close as I possibly can for like an epic finish. You can see right here, there's like 10 of them like ganging up on them. They can't even like reach the ground. Looks like it's going to be pretty close though. I mean, the Iron Golems seem to take a lot of damage from them. Like some of these guys are really low. And I think they're probably all going to die, like, as they get further in towards the other Water Dragons. And this one is pushing him back. Can he kill him? He's killed him. One more coming after you. No, two. But he lit this one on fire. All right, let's see what happens over here. Yeah, it's definitely going to be super close. There's only a couple Iron Golems left over here. There are 2 water dragons and 5 iron golems. Who is gonna pull out the victory? This iron golem only has 19 health. He's tossing him across the arena and he is dead. So yeah, there are 4 more left. But can they kill 2? He's jumping in there. He is at 87 and he's at 18. It's really gonna finish him quick. I'm honestly thinking that the water dragons might win this one. All right, he's starting to go close to him. No, he's coming in. Okay, both of them. Can he take both? He's killed 1. 1 more after, right behind you. And he's killed him. And this one's an idiot. He just walked right into the fire. Don't walk into the fire, man. All right, guys. The last iron golem is going in for the kill. He only has 25 health. And he's got to kill 2 water dragons to win this. This one has 47. All right, he's trying. And he's knocked back. That's devastating. Yeah, and he was killed. The water dragons actually won the final battle. And they only have a little bit of health left, so that was definitely very close. But I have to say that the water dragons have won the battle today. Anyways, guys, hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure to leave a like and to subscribe. Thanks for watching.